Right, now that should look a little bit better. So I've actually wanted to been check this out for a little bit, but I figured, you know what, let me just take a little bit of time from this month to just check it out now. Because who knows, I'll be able to get the chance to check it out later. Had to finagle it a little bit. For some reason, my computer kept thinking it was a virus, which, I don't know if that was intentional or not. first and foremost, no shoutouts to Gemini. He's been working really hard on this project, and I wish him the best of luck with getting this to completion. But, yeah. I think he mentioned that this demo's not long. So, probably after this, we will immediately go do a wheel. I'm actually going to turn Discord on, too. I keep telling myself to turn Discord on whenever I'm streaming. I think I'm listening. So this was made in RPG Maker 2K3. Believe it or not, people do still use this particular version of RPG Maker. Which, hey, you know what? I don't. If anybody wants to be creative, they can use whatever engine they want. As long as they, you know, they're able to work with it. Do we have a default name? We do not. Okay. Shortened, but thank you. Trippy. Seed line rack and next to return. Okay. Any menus? Some people just like to be alone. Through the doors, cheers. Oh, we already got two of these. I was just checking some stuff. Definitely not bad to like just kind of like get away from it all, but you know, at some point you do have to like say, hey, I can't be in this safe space forever, if that makes any sense. Sucks though. I mean, the world does suck, let's be honest, no matter what age. back to the real world. We already messed with the settings. Oh, change text box color. Kind of like purple. Let's go with purple for right now. Okay, we can save anywhere. Cool, cool. You could literally give this guy some books or something in here, instead of just these gray walls. Gemini Presents. A Gemini Productions. Based on RPG Maker 2003? CT Seal. I think I know who that is too. I know who Bethra is. Shout out to Bethra. She's pretty cool. Lucien. I know Lucien. I know some of these people. VD Fine Sauce. That's funny. Wait, did Vinny play this? That would be funny. That is some swag walking there, I gotta tell you, my dude. Digging the music. My Paris ID was the first thing I came up when I heard this, hear this music. Human-based hybrid. Yo, what's up? I'm the first human-based hybrid. Thank you. Well, gee, I wonder why, you freaking psychopath. There we go. Yeah, I'm sure there's like little Easter eggs or something, but we gotta ski now. Okay, so like, wait, I think that they're getting this guy. Alright, standard stuff. I think Mebdo is time-based. I think that's what it was. Wow, these small cops are really slow. Oh, you don't even have to go in order. Okay. Gotta be a good feeling to at the very least be free. Chapter 1. free at what cost? Oh, that's it. Hits an emotion. Oh, shoot. Okay. That was a little bit longer than that. Okay. It's pretty good. All right, before we continue, I know some of these. That's neat. That's really cool. It's okay. You can finally stop trouble. You can finally rest. No regrets. I'm assuming if you hit yes, it like takes you back to a save point or something, maybe. Well, that's Project Shiva. Pretty cool. Oh, here's the startup since I wasn't streaming it when I did the thing. But yeah, pretty cool. I'm looking forward to the whole project. And again, best of luck to Gemini and any people that are helping out Gemini in this project. Pretty good, pretty good dude. And yeah, go give it a follow on Steam. It is on Steam actually, believe it or not. But yeah, that'll be it for Project Shiva.